morning, Flyers. Today is Thursday, November 14th, and these are your announcements for today. And did you know today is National Pickle Day? Well, now you know.
Hey, Flyers. We're here to remind you about Yearbook.
The theme is It's About Time, so it's about time to get your yearbook.
The yearbook sales are $35 right now, but will go up to $40 after winter break, and the prices will keep going up.
You guys should know, but if y'all buy 300 yearbooks, yearbook gets to shave Mr. Wright's beard right here on Festflix.
But with all that information, we pass it on to Emily and Holden with the food drive.
Bye, Flyers!
Thank you, Thayer Miranda.
Hey, Flyers!
The food drive has not ended yet, so you guys still have a chance to bring in food to your first period class.
The food drive will continue until November 22nd.
Remember, Flyers, this is a competition that includes all the students in your first period class. So communicate with them so you can win some cool prizes.
Like the first place prize, which is an all-you-can-eat cereal buffet.
And the second place prize, which is a donut party for your first period class.
And lastly, our third place prize, which is a shout out right here on Festflix. You can earn these points by bringing in cans for 1 point and ramen noodles for a half a point. But that's not the only thing you can bring. You can bring gift cards. It's 1 point for every $2.
But please, Flyers, don't bring expired food. But right now, it looks like Mr. LaPaz is going to be getting the all-you-can-eat cereal buffet. It's 100 points to qualify to win a cool prize like this. So if you guys want a cereal buffet, bring in food. Now to Targ with Club's Corner.
Thanks, Emily and Holden. Hey, Flyers, my name is Targ, and this is Club's Corner. Today's clubs are Color Guard, Cooking Club, Diamond Art, Pop Choir, Speech and Debate, and Japanese Club. Now on to Spirit Week with Lily and Caden.
Thank you, Tarek.
Hey, Flyers, we have some fun news. That news is
the Thanksgiving Spirit Week.
It starts next week.
What are some of the theme days, you may be wondering?
Well, Monday is Twin Day, where you wear the same thing as someone else, unless you already have a twin.
Tuesday is Tutu and Tie Day, so just wear a funny tutu, like a ballerina, or a funny tie that gets some laughs.
Wednesday is Superhero Day, so dress up like your favorite superheroes. Mine is Black Panther.
Thursday is Crazy Hair Day. Come to school in a crazy hairstyle, kind of like a cartoon character.
And Friday is Blackout Day. Support Ultraismo by wearing all black, as the name suggests.
That's all we have, but Royalty and Davian, what do you have with basketball?
Hey, Lily, we forgot the jokes. What do you get when you cross a red cloud with a blue cloud?
I don't know what.
Thank you, Lily and Caden. Hey, Flyers, today is the last day for basketball tryouts.
Boys are from 2:15 to 4:30, and girls are 4:30 to 6 o'clock. Please make sure that Register My Athlete is completely filled out before you try out.
If you have any questions, please go see Coach Down or Mr. Jason in the OSS.
Bye, Flyers.
Well, that was your analysis for today, Flyers. My name's Amelia, and you're watching Festflix Daily. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. Have a great Thursday, Flyers. We serve you.